Hi guys, this is Kirsten, and today I have a very, very exciting video, and it is a unboxing. Yay! I've been in a clothing kick, and let's just go with it, shall we? And this time it's from a online store that I've never purchased before. It is from rainbowshops.com. I'll link it down below, and this is the very, very first time that I ordered, so this will be a straight up first impressions, first opinions, and I'll try everything on for you guys, okay? Let's go. Got my scissors, got this giant bag, which I don't know how they fit all the clothes in there, but we'll go with it. Okay, ooh, I'm so excited. Holy moly. All right, so first thing here is the, oh, it's a dark wash vest. Normal, it is $16.99. It's nice that they have it. Every bag is individually labeled and priced. Ooh, that's pretty. I've been a very vest kick lately. So it feels nice. Not as thin as I thought. I thought it would be like a fabric that looked like denim, but it actually is sort of a denim feel. It has, ooh, button clasps, very easy to do. Let's try it on, hopefully. And fingers crossed. Okay. Oh, well, it fits. I mean, I can't really, I'm just worried about it securing over my chest area. I'm getting all up in your girl, sorry. But I'm, especially with these button clasps, let's see, let's try the experiment right here. Real time, honesty. Oh, that's better than I thought. Okay, button two. Oh, so it's more secure than I thought. So all these are in the biggest size that they offer, because I'm gonna lie to myself. I'm gonna get something that fits. So this seems to fit very nice. I'm not gonna wear it closed ever, but it's nice to know if I do get a wild hair out my butt, I can close that. All right. Ooh. Next one, I was feeling very daring, are these green scuba jegging things. I'm really excited and really nervous that they won't fit me. So let's see. I won't try these on camera, but ooh, ooh, do you see that? Oh my gosh, okay, I'm worried about these fitting over my hips. I'm not gonna lie. They have like an actual button and zipper. Wasn't expecting that. Pockets, so it looks pretty darn convincing, and it just is super colorful, super gaudy, and it's just gonna be on my body if it fits. So let's hope, because I want to look like a Michael's Craft Supply exploded on my pants. So those are those. The material is very, very torrid-esque. Torrid has like this scuba-y yoga mat sort of feel. Like, it's hard to explain. They have it in a lot of their dresses that are kind of shiny, stretchy. Let's hope, because my hips, that's what I was very, very afraid of. The tops I usually can fit in something a little bit smaller, because it's a little bit more compact up here than down there. So we'll see. On the same boat as that, I got one pair of pants, because I was living on the edge. I got these acid wash jeans. Very 90s. Bermuda shorts with distress. This is in a size 24. Fingers crossed, guys. Let's see if I could try anything else. That one, the leggings were only $9.99. The pants were $19.99. So I'm really hoping those fit. This is a solid tent dress, is what it's called. $14.99. I really hope. This is a pretty color. Pretty colors. Ooh, that's nice. Probably with my height, it's not gonna be a dress. It's more gonna be a tunic But it looks very good. Stretchy. I like it. I like it. Again, 3X. I'll try all the rest on the end of the video. Make it easier. Couple more. Okay. So I did order a pair of underwear. I'm not going to try those on. These are in 3X. I wanted to try because they were like $3. So I figured, why the heck not? They're not going to fit me correctly. Like, these are just going to be... Yeah, those are not going to fit me very well. But hey, you got to live and let live. And they're $3. I mean, maybe I could shimmy into it and have a little... No, cut that underwear part out there. But, okay, next one is a t-shirt, $12.99. And it is this black and white t-shirt that has gold lettering that says love. And I got this because I recently got a pair of sneakers from Torrid. I have another haul either already up or going to be up soon after this. But yeah, I have it and I thought this would look absolutely perfect with this and some jeans. Cute. And the last item is a plaid shirt, 3X, and this one was $12.99. Ooh, again, feeling vests, you guys. Just vests. It's very red, very plaid, and it has like this very dinky hood that will not be going over my head because my head is very large. But like, who's this? Like, no, just no. Okay, but looks nice, very lightweight, and it will be very, very nice in the spring, summer months because, oh, summer, I'm so not looking forward to it. So why not get a bunch of sleeveless things that will hopefully make it bearable? So that's what I got. Very nice haul. So let me just try on for you guys and let's see how it works. Okay, so lighting is a little bit weird because this is not how I usually film, but I wanted to be honest. So this is the first one I tried on. Nice, it's comfortable, it's a lot more loose fitting than I would have imagined. The last time I ordered from like a Junior Plus type of website, it didn't fit. It was like super, just a struggle. So it's nice, goes all the way down to my butt, which is very, very comfortable. A+. Ooh, again, pleasant surprise. I feel like a 90s boy. So here's the plaid vest. Very nice. Comfortable, still roomy, breathable. Another A+ for me. Loving this. Again, super comfortable. Hits just above the knee. If I'm feeling daring, I could possibly just wear this on its own, but just with some leggings and a belt. Like, so cute. Okay, now for the moment of truth. The pants. Try the disappointing ones first. The pants don't fit over my hips. I'm sad. Like, I mean, I guess technically I could still wear them, but it's not going over these hips. Sorry. I may return, may exchange, or may just sell them. I haven't decided which. Let's try the shorts. Okay, so that makes up for it. Okay. No leggings for me, but definite yes on these pants. They fit like a dream. They were only $15. Ah, oh, definite love.